it's a simple this one. You sit always in a comfortable position with your feet down, stomach a little tucked in, and sit straight. And what you will be doing is keep your thumb around here, and with your fingers, you are going to push your fingers down and lift your eyebrows up. So it's like this while you're looking up onto the ceiling. So you hold it for a count of 40. And then you can release it. The other one is typically for these eyebrow wrinkles, in which it's like wearing a goggle. So keep it out here with the fingers. Now with the fingers you're going to lift your eyebrows up, and with the thumb you're going to stretch the corners of your eyes, and you're tightly going to close your eyes. So you're exerting pressure in three different directions. Out here, here, and this one. And again hold it for a count of 30 seconds.
Ma'am, can you come this way?